Thanks for stopping by WPTZ.com. We're checking us out on the mobile app. I'm Caitlin Napoleone. We start off with this beautiful picture sent to us via uLocal from Brenda Buckby of the sunset, or sunrise rather, yesterday morning in Watertown, Vermont. You can still see all that snow left over from our last snowstorm, still weighing down the trees, but it does make for a beautiful shot. Here's another one of an ermine, I believe I'm pronouncing that right, but it's a cute little fellow wearing his winter coat. This was sent to us by Cool Shades VT, again, via uLocal. You can always share your photos with us, and we'd love to share those with the rest of you folks. So appreciate that you guys who sent some of those in. Coming up here in the next couple of days, we will see those mostly cloudy skies for today and tomorrow. Still some periods of sunshine on and off, kind of like we have seen the last couple of days. Temperatures will hover near that 30-degree mark, but we'll also enjoy a relatively calm wind before things start to change, and those changes arrive right before Christmas, and that could include for your Christmas Eve and Christmas Day, kind of a mixture of some rain, snow, and perhaps everything in between. So we are watching that potential as it gets just a little bit closer. For now, though, for the next couple of days, we remain nice and tranquil. Highs, again, near 30 degrees today, just slightly warmer than yesterday. Mostly cloudy, but a few moments of sun, especially this afternoon where those clouds should thin out at least a little bit. Tomorrow morning into the 20s, maybe the teens for some locations. We stick with that light wind. It'll barely pick up again tomorrow, but highs will be back into the low 30s, a little bit above average, but then we get even warmer from there. But for now, the rest of the weekend will be pretty chilly. Not a bad day, though, to get out on the slopes to ski or snowboard. It's going to be in those mid-20s near the bottom of the mountains, but near the summit into the upper teens. So it's going to be chilly, slightly warmer than yesterday, but thankfully a light breeze. So a good day to get outside and enjoy some of those winter sports. Futurecast shows those mostly cloudy skies, especially through the early part of the day. They'll start to thin out just a little bit here or there, so some of us will enjoy some sunshine. Into tomorrow morning, the same goes for then. We'll see kind of a mixture of sun and clouds, maybe a little bit more sun by the afternoon, and then we really start to see those clouds build up approaching your Tuesday morning and into the afternoon, and that's when we'll start to see those changes. It starts with the potential for a wintry mix on Tuesday, most likely in the morning. If we get anything with our temperatures below freezing, it'll be more snow. As we warm up really nicely into the afternoon, we'll see that transition into perhaps some freezing rain at some points, depending on your elevation and eventually the rain. Mostly light in nature on Tuesday and mostly for the evening hours, but they can become a little bit heavier, just a tad heavier, and a little bit more widespread on your Christmas Eve. But we're also expecting a lot warmer temperatures to be built in by then, so we'll maybe get up into the low 50s for your Christmas Eve. Warm all the way through Christmas morning, but this 42 is likely to occur earlier in the day. So rain in the morning on Christmas and then a slow transition into perhaps a mix or even some lighter snow by the evening hours. It's a pretty quick dry up on Christmas afternoon and evening, but especially into Friday. So we should see drier conditions by Friday and into the weekend. But we'll mostly get the rain from this. Some of us will get the snow and mix. Cannot be said for a lot of the other rest of the nation. So if you've got travel plans, especially with flights, make sure you keep an eye on those in the next couple of days, because other parts of the country are expecting some significant snowfall and ice and things of that nature. So keep an eye on things here as we approach the holidays. But for now, just enjoy the rest of your weekend and have a great day. And thanks for stopping by WPTZ.com. I'm Caitlin Napoleone.